Well, Coco Mafia, we did it. We did it. Y'all did it. Let me sit down and have a talk with y'all real quick. What's going on, Coco Mafia? What's going on, gang? And man, we did it, man. Y'all did it. Y'all ran them numbers up. Y'all hit that subscribe button, and I love y'all for it, for real, for real. And I'm a man of my word. I keep my word and I keep my promises. I told y'all once we hit 1,000 subs, I was gonna what? Do a Cash App giveaway. And that's exactly what I did. Now, before I go ahead and tell y'all the winner and tell y'all who won, I just wanna say that I appreciate all of y'all. You know what I'm saying? This is not gonna be the first giveaway. We're gonna do another one. You know me? I plan on, like I said, I wanna give back. I wanna show my appreciation to y'all because without y'all, it wouldn't be a chocolate money. You feel me? And without me, you wouldn't be here. You feel me? So, you know, hey, we helping each other. So I really appreciate y'all staying tuned and just trusting the process and actually just enjoying my content, y'all. Like I said, y'all teach me stuff every day, showing me stuff that I've never seen before. So I really appreciate that. I really enjoy doing this. This is like one of my hobbies. I love doing this, but I also want to make this big. I want to make this like a dream come true. You know, I want to keep going with this as far as I can. So I really appreciate y'all. Now the winner that I chose, y'all, you know, I've constantly seen bro always underneath my videos from the time I started doing my reactions, you know, which just has been a short span of time now, and giving me suggestions, you feel me, and all of that. And I see all y'all down there underneath my comments, and keep commenting, you feel me, because you can be that winner again, you feel me. I'm gonna do another giveaway at 5k, but I want to give a shout out to Nathan Harris, you know what I'm saying. So I'm gonna go ahead and put his little username down there. Thank you, man. I really appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? So you deserve it. He was a loyal supporter, you feel me? Giving suggestions, showing love to my content. Now today, you know why we're here, you feel me? Doing another reaction video, dropping another banger, you feel me? Now, some of y'all had mentioned dude Jay-Z. What more can I say? I know y'all know that I wasn't really fond of his content before, or his music. You know what I mean? I ain't really big on Jay, you feel me? Maybe Nas got something to do with that, but I'm willing to try to switch over to the other side and be a believer. So that's what we're gonna get into today. Now, I couldn't find like no official YouTube video, you know, or not YouTube channel for Jay-Z. So I just picked whatever had the most views. Now this one has 1.8 million views. It's posted 2 years ago. Of course, I know this song is old as hell. You feel me? But I'm gonna go with the most popular audio. Couldn't really find a lyric video, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna just have to tune in. So we're gonna go ahead, get straight into it. We ain't even gonna waste no more time. Alright, like I said, I'm trying to be a believer. We're gonna go ahead and see what it's talking about. You know what I mean? We're gonna go ahead and get into this.
Are you not entertained? Are you
not entertained? I know that movie, man. The Gladiator. That's my shit. I love that movie.
Is that why you are here?
That nigga got on the mic like he needed some water. He said, go back, man. Go back. Get my tea.
Is this not why you are here?
Oh Lord, that's funny. Right here. Okay. The Black Album.
Turn me down. Cool.
Come on.
Let's go get him again. It's time is for the money, my nigga. Brooklyn, stand up. Never been a nigga this good for this long, this hood, or this pop, this hot, or this strong, with so many different flows. This one for this song, the next one I switch up, this one will get bit up. These fucks too lazy to make up shit, they crazy, they don't paint pictures, they just trace me. You know what, soon they forget where they pluck, they hold down from then try to reverse the outcome. I'm like, I'm not a biter, I'm a writer for myself and others. I say a big verse, I'm only bigging up my brother, bigging up my barrel. I'm big enough to do it, I'm that barrel. Plus I know my own flow is foolish. So the rings and things you think about, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth. I'm in new sneakers.
He said when the barrel's in your mouth, but he said barrel, you know what I'm saying? Try to add a little flavor to it. I like that. He always had like a nice little spin, little curve to the little flow, you feel me? I heard from the other one, he had a little nice little flow. I noticed that from the other two songs, y'all, where he put like a little spin off on his words a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Try to make it flow together. Let me hear
it
again.
Bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth. I'm in new sneakers, dual seaters, few divas. What more can I tell you? Let me spell it for you. W-I-L-L-I-E. Nobody true with an HOV, and I'm back for more. New York's ambassador, prime minister, back to finish my business up.
I saw that coming. Okay. Now, y'all, I might have heard a snippet of this chorus in a movie before. So I've never heard this full out song, but it sounded a little familiar. So I don't know the lyrics verbatim and stuff like that, but I never knew that this, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I've heard the chorus. I've never heard the actual song. I knew it sounded a little familiar, cause I was like, hold on, what more can I say? I heard that in a little song in a movie before.
You heard it all. You already know what I'm about. Flying birds down south, moving wet off the step, purple rain in a trout. Stuffing on hoes, brushing off my shirt, but ain't nothing on my clothes, except my chain, my name. Young H.O., pitch the yay faithful. Even if they patrol, I make payroll. Been paid for, friends they roll. Private jets down to Turks and Caicos. Chris Caseloads, I don't give a shit. Nigga, one life to live, I can't let a day go by without me being fly, fresh to death. Head to toes to the day I rest.
He saying, man, look. He said, I gotta live this shit big every day. I can't let no day go by without being fly. I gotta represent, cause he big HOV. You know what I'm saying? I like confident energy. I like that confident energy, man. I like people who pop their shit, you know what I'm saying? But to a certain extent, you know what I'm saying? You don't be too cocky, but I love that. That's what he's giving me right now, that confident energy, big boss energy.
And I don't wear jerseys, I'm 30 plus. Give me a crisp pair of jeans, nigga, button ups. S-dots on my feet, make my sight complete. What more can I say? Google play the beat.
He said I don't do that childish outfit no more. He said I'm grown. I do button ups now. Versace, all that.
Now you know your ass is Willie when they got you in the mag for like half a Philly, and your ass ain't Lily White. That mean that shit you write must be illy. Either that or your flow is silly. It's both. I don't mean to boast, but damn if I don't brag, the crackers gon' act like I ain't on their ass. The Martha Stewart that's far from Jewish, far from a Harvard student, just had the balls to do it. And no, I'm not doing it. In fact, I'm just previewing it. This ain't the show, I'm just EQing it. 1-2, and I won't stop abusing it. The groovy girl, stop false accusing it. Back to the music, the Maybach roof is translucent. Niggas got a problem, Houston. What up, B? They can't shut up me. Shut down I, not even P.E. I'm a ride. God forgive me for my rash delivery, but I remember vividly what these streets did to me. So picture me, let these clowns nitpick at me.
He said, man, I remember these dreams vividly. You know what I mean? I remember this. I remember this coming to a reality, you know, thinking about it now to reality, you know. He been had this vision. He been had his eyes on the big prize. So, you know, I feel like that's what he's saying. He explaining, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like a rich come up song. You know, it ain't really like no full depth story, but it's just, you know what I'm saying? Like a flossing type, you know, look at the title. What more can I say? You know what I mean?
Take me like a picnic. I would literally kiss TT in the forehead. Tell her please forgive me to squeeze into your forehead. I'm not the one to score points off. In fact, I got a joint to knock your points off. Young, hope of the God, nigga, blasphemy. I'm at the Trump International, ask for me. I ain't never scared. I'm everywhere, you ain't never there. Nigga, why would I ever care? Pound for pound, I'm the best to ever come around here. Excluding nobody, look what I embody. The soul of a hustler, I really ran the street. A CEO's mind, that marketing plan was me. And no, I ain't get shot up a whole bunch of times. Or make up shit in a whole bunch of lines. And I ain't animated like, say, a Busta Rhyme. But the real shit you get when you...
Why he throwing shots at Busta? Hold on now, Jay. Hold on now, Jay. Why are you throwing shots at Busta now? Hold on, man. Wait a minute. Calm down. You know, but he said, I ain't never had to put no fake ish in no rhymes. I ain't never had to sit here and stunt to be something I'm not because, you know, I actually did that. I was in them streets. You feel me? You know, I ain't got to pretend to be nobody. And he said, Ben had a CEO mind. Now, if y'all know, he a billionaire. So he on the business perspective and on the music side. You know, he on both sides of the spectrum. So Hey, I hear him. He talking.
Bust down my lines. Add that to the fact I went plat a bunch of times. Times that by my influence on pop culture. I'm supposed to be number one on everybody's list. We'll see what happens when I no longer exist. Fuck this.
Damn, so basically at the end, I like how he went a cappella at the end. So what he's saying is, man, he was like, I'm supposed to be number one on y'all list regardless. But when I'm gone, we're going to see what happens. So basically saying, people ain't trying to put him at number one. Ain't nobody trying to put him at number one. But you know how it is, man, when a rapper die or when somebody pass away, all of a sudden now they want to give him their flowers. So I feel like that's what he was trying to say right there, man. He said, we're going to see what happens when I die one day, you know, when I'm gone and I can't make no more music or, you know, my name is just not there no more. You feel me? He was like, we gonna see what happens. Then y'all gonna want to give me my flowers. But honestly, I'm fucking with it. For real. Like I told you, I ain't gonna sit here and act like I've never heard some of it. I've heard the chorus, but I've never heard the song. Like I said, a lot of when you got rappers like this that are this big, their music tend to be in like soundtracks or like movie, you know, movies and stuff like that, maybe at a certain scene or clip of it. So, but as far as the whole song, like me deliberately going out my way to click it and listen to it, no, I've never done that before. So I actually do appreciate dropping this song suggestion. For real, this actually does make me more fond of Jay-Z's music. It does make me like him a little bit more. Like, so he got a nice flow. I'm not sitting here saying he a bad rapper. I never say he was trash. Nah, I just felt like Nas won that battle. That was it. That's all I got to say about it. But man, I loved it. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all saw my reaction. I hope y'all was satisfied with my reaction. Y'all drop down in the comments what y'all think about the song if y'all never heard it before. And y'all, like I said, drop down some more information. I see y'all be giving me knowledge. Y'all be spitting knowledge to me. You feel what I'm saying? But I'm happy, y'all. We at 1K. We're going to keep going with this. We're going to keep going up. I'm going to do another giveaway at 5K. Like I said, I'm going to announce, you know what I'm saying, what type of giveaway I'm going to do once we start getting close to it and everything. But I'm definitely going to do another giveaway. It's not going to be the only one, but I really appreciate the love and support, y'all. I don't think y'all understand how much I appreciate y'all. Hate comments, love comments, all of it, man. You know, I take a little bit from both sides of the spectrum. So I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all watching this reaction. I'm going to see y'all to the next reaction. All right. I love y'all. I'm out.